So breastfeeding or lactating people have raised questions about whether COVID-19 vaccine is safe for them. There is clear data showing that women who are breastfeeding who've gotten the vaccine have had no complications in themselves or in their infants. It's very likely that antibodies, just like they cross the placenta into cord blood, cross into breast milk as well. We do not know if that is demonstrating protection for the babies, but very likely so. But there's no reason to have any concerns about safety for the women or their babies. COVID-19 vaccines have proven safe and effective now for any individual over the age of 12. So breastfeeding women are no different. There are no risks of the vaccine other than incurring standard expected side effects following vaccination. In fact, we know again that COVID-19 infection has significant risks to overall health and even potentially mortality or death. But if breastfeeding women, who obviously are providing nutrition and nutrients, bonding with their infant, get sick with COVID illness, then it becomes potentially detrimental to their infant because they often may have an impact on their milk production. Technically, they should be quarantining from other individuals if you are sick or ill so that you don't transmit the infection. We are starting to see more children, unfortunately, admitted to the hospital with COVID illness, not necessarily newborn infants, but certainly we know that this virus has been very hard to predict what it will do. So really the best thing again is for all individuals to get vaccinated, not only protecting themselves, but therefore protecting others in their family, close contacts, and certainly their infants too.